I just don't have money to do it.
Although I don't think I've been doing very good on my looting. I've been too busy actually doing the fucking missions. Yeah, you know all those times Matt said, I am so lost. I don't know where I am. Yeah, he's off looting.
Meanwhile, you try to run me over with a car?
And yet I still get shit done. It's multitasking, bitch. I run you over on my way to get things done.
Yeah.
And then some people sing songs on the road. I kill David.
Well, I ain't never coming to visit you.
All right.
Walked in the shelf.
We're safe, Evan.
Wow.
Maybe there's something in here.
I also think quite a few times in my haste I've turned in a mission and then just left without getting the reward. I might not even have the fucking blueprints for that shit.
I got the radio going, but I'm not hearing anything. Either this guy and his father. That's all there was. Oh, bloody hell, that won't do.
But why could you Hang on a wee fucking second. It won't let me fast travel when I'm halfway across the map. Turn around and look at me. Turn around and fucking look at me. It lets me fast travel from here.
Well, because...
this is a map.
It's the right here.
Yeah, no, but I mean, like, it lets me fast travel to my party. From here. Look, see, hello. But I can't, if I'm, you know, balls deep in a fucking zombie... at the other end of the map.
I'm talking about balls deep. You know. I'm talking about balls deep.
That makes me mad. Hit cinema in the face. Fuck you.
Two petrol stations in the area, right? One by the lighthouse and one by the tunnel to the city.
Tunnel tits city? Did you just say tunnel tits?
Tunnel 2,
okay,
sure.
I thought you said tunnel tits city. I want to go to Tunnel Tits City. Hate how I always go to... it's happening. I hate how I've always got to, like, panickingly run for the car.
Now, why would you do that?
I don't know. I had a bad experience 400 times.
You want to talk about it?
Mm-hmm. Almost as much as I want to talk about Shadow Warrior.
I feel it's only fair that you hear my side of the story, though. See, there I was driving along, minding my own business. And then you stuck your fat ass out there.
And then what happened to the thing?
See, here's the thing. With Sam B seeing ass, Sam B got a ram dad ass. That's just how it is.
Does he have to reverse over it as well?
Well, yeah.
And then ram it again. And then out, and then out.
Look out! Die!
Ugh.
I'm talking about balls deep.
One by one.
That just looks so funny. A strong hammer. We get stuck on each other's boobs.
Hey, yo, you want some of Sam B's juice?
No thanks, I've had enough. I'm stuck at that! I didn't want a sandwich!
Oh.
Cool way! Leave me alone!
Just what I needed.
Oh, God.
He's hermits in this one room.
Fuck what else?
This part is, oh, I cannot wait to see all this shit from your ankle.
Stomach hurts from laughing.
Okay. Hmm. We don't actually. I see where the next one is on the map, but it doesn't. It's not giving me like a marker of like, oh, drive this way.
Oh, hang on. Let's see if I can hear him in any. Oh, right. Carry on. Turn right. Then turn right again when you can turn right. Follow the windy road all the way. Just stay on this road.
I think it's back to the base, isn't it?
Yes. Ah, no. Yeah, that's where we have to drop it. But the next one is at another place.
Well, I know that's where we had to drop it. I was hoping you'd take, you would.
Wait, okay.
Might as well drop it off. We'll drop it off while you're here.
Drop it off, right. And I'll just stay in the car.
No, you'll go drop the fucking juice off.
But then you fuck off with it. I'm the navigator. You can't leave without me. How the fuck have I got the juice in my hands? All right.
So I need to go and do this.
Thing. No. Dude, come back. Matt, is it just me or does he look really goofy while walking with that?
Right, wait,
like,
wait.
He's like really fucking struggling.
Yeah.
Right, wait. Matt, stand in front of the car and jump. And see if it looks as goofy on my side of things as well. Did she like split her legs in midair?
Yeah.
It just looks so weird.
Wait. Oh yeah, did you put it in the right spot? Okay.
Oh yes, I'm always putting it in the right spot. It's not only Sam B that can put it in the right spot. Isn't that right, Smith?
Yeah,
yeah. But it's only Sam B that can put it in all the spots at once.
Too late. I just like that. I turned right to Smith. Isn't that right, Smith? And she went, huh? You're supposed to say yes.
All right, navigate me, bitch.
Okay, I'm navigating. Did you just say yes? Good girl. Okay, so you want to go the opposite way of what I told you last time. So you follow this road. And you want to go left. No.
You got it.
Ha ha ha. Left. Then you want to stay on leftage. Right, and then you go, you carry on this road.
Yeah, but we can't. There's a lot of shit going on here.
They go left. Wait, no, back up, sorry, my bad. The map's blacked out, so it's kind of hard to see.
I mean, it does look like the direction.
No, it doesn't. There's no road down that way. Right. Trust me. Okay, so you want to go left. And then you want to stay left.
Dave, do you actually know what left is?
Yes, left. Stay left. Don't go right. There you go. And then you want to go all the way left when you can. Left, 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 left. Left, 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 left. Left, left. And then you stay on this motherfucking road.
It sounds like you two are married and I'm the kid in the back. I give directions.
Matt, I will turn this car around.
And I'll refuse that we stop for directions.
Matt, you're adopted. I mean, we're both dudes. What'd you expect, dude?
Well,
yeah. Why is he wearing a skirt?
Oh, he's Scottish.
Hey, there we go.
Does it have to be satin?
Satin? You mean tartan?
Ah, that's electric. Oh, that hurt.
Why is he wearing a skirt? He's Scottish. How does that explain the thong?
Hey, true Scotsmen don't wear nothing underneath.
Getting better.
I swear to God, your bitch just said, yeah.
She keeps saying, every time she levels up, she goes, I'm getting better.
And he has no head. Splat.
Whoa!
That was timing then, but as soon as I pressed kick, the explosion went off. That was really good timing.
Oh, I remember being stuck on this bit for ages.
Yeah, there's... I pulled one switch, but I don't know where to find the rest of them.
There's one in here. Eric, something growled at me.
Grr.
Eric, something growled at me again.
Arg.
I'd be a Sam B in the bush, but ain't no one ever found a bush big enough.
Wait, how the fuck did you go over that?
There's like a part near that bush that kind of art goes up a dot, and I get on that and just do a running jump.
I don't think that's the way you're supposed to get in here.
Probably not.
It's good though, I like it.
Yes! Ah, fuck. Well, that didn't help!
I stabbed him in the dick!
Okay, so we now know rage mode doesn't do much against thugs.
Oh, good, I was just about to try it. Ah, fuck it, I'll try it anyway. Yep, that helped! I died. Help.
I don't think there is a way to revive people.
That's electric.
Maybe we can lure him over the electric.
Wait, are you guys back out again? Oh, hi.
Ow. All right, I got the door open.
Lure him onto the electric. Never mind. I was literally about to say I've got a Molotov.
Repair.
You want me to tank for you guys? I can get an upgrade called Decoy where I'm more likely to attract attention. Oh, fuck, there must be another one.
There's a way we have to go on that roof somehow.
No, well, we have to, there's a... all these different switches, like the one in the room that we just got done with, I flipped a switch in there too. And once we get them all flipped, that should get rid of the...
Yeah.
Fucking... Since when was there zombies in this game?
It's a new thing.
Ah. They just add that in recently.
Yeah.
Like within the last 30 seconds. Fuckers.
Yeah, that they updated the game.
While we were playing? Wow, technology these days.
Man, you'd hate to have seen how boring the game was when it first came out.
You know, I was wondering what the kind of main thing... I'm going to shut up now. Wait, there's a ladder here. Ah, I electrocuted myself again. Oh, I know what we have to do, It's just a matter of fucking being able to fucking.
I'm good. I got it.
Is he serious?
Yes, I'm serious.
He's always got to fucking show off.
It's fine, I'm about to open the front door. Alright.
Fuck you and your fucking juice.
It's just stood in the front, just like, hey.
No! Oh no, I shot myself in.
I see what you want.
Matt. Stab him! Please! Oh,
slowly turn around, that was creepy.
Oh boy. Oh, the shit! Ah! See what you mean with the goofy walk?
Oh, there was more. There's more juice boxes in there.
Oh, have fun.
There's actually quite a few. I got it.
I'm just gonna sit here and wait. I don't hear any zombies. Fuck off! That's horrifying, I don't like it. I hear the girls.
So funny watching you walk around.
Well, that was an experience.
Oh, it's always an experience.
Okay. You don't trust me.
Of course.
It's okay, I know a shortcut. Look, I'm so busy looking for stuff that I can drive into to scare you that I end up driving into stuff.
Don't drink and drive, folks.
I think it enhances my abilities.
Yeah, just not necessarily your driving abilities. Fucking juice. If we're shuffling. Are you fucking serious?
We only need one.
I'll take this for my personal collection.
Wait, so, he was losing hope because we didn't have any juice?
This man knows what's important.
That's true. I mean, there's a man over there looking for whiskey, so can we please, like, get our priorities straight, please? Born to be wild.
He gas the Kotek to the hotel.
Good start.
And even though there's another truck right there, y'all stuck with me now.
I feel sorry for Matt stuck in the back with no seatbelt or roof, just like hanging on.
That was the most terrifying thing I've ever witnessed. Ow! What was that? Oh, a zombie. Yeah, of course.
I don't think this we're going to we make this turn.
Car stuck.
I'm gonna go get the other one.
That's what I was just about to do! I'm stuck! Goddamn motherfucker!
Why did it- I got out on the right side! Why did it fucking spawn me over here? I'm just gonna hoof it.
Fuck! Oh, wrong seat! Oh wait, is nobody actually here? I'm running! oh shit. I heard the gates.
Did you not hear me say, I'm gonna hoof it?
I did, but then I heard the gate opening and I could just see like your little blue circle off to my left. And I was like, ah, fuck. So I sprinted, panicked, and got on the wrong side. Wait, where are we even headed?
To the hotel.
Where's the hotel? Who's green? Where's the hotel? Oh, that one. Oof! Okay.
Okay, so that sandcastle is made of titanium.
Sandcastle. That's a bus. When you see this video, guys, you're going to be impressed with my driving. See? Fucking legendary. Ah! Fucking piece of fucking absolute dog shit. Oh, two thugs, nice.
Yep.
Die.
Did you die?
Me?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, he got a gun. Where'd you get the gun?
Got it as a quest reward, and it's fucking useless.
That's true. Oh, that's right. There's like a whole other city to this game, isn't there?
Yeah, there's three levels. There's the city, and then there's the jungle. Yeah, I remember when I first played it, I was a little disappointed by the size. And I thought, well, this really isn't worth money.
My inventory's... There it is. Sorry.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Hey, it worked! Ow, ow, ow!
And nothing of value was lost.
Just boosted my health. Bless you.
What's in here?
Who are you? What are you doing here? Oh, I can see you through the cameras, friend. I'm with security. Name's David.
Bless you again. Jesus. The fuck. I love how the game just decided to tell me how to press spacebar.
Just in case.
Oh, fucking shit. Oh my god, that's that scared turned into a zombie noise. Oh, so you are.
Dead and done.
I'm right here. Good on you. You made it this far. Unfortunately, this is as far as you go.
But
the security system has locked the doors.
Seriously? But I made the jump. Why did I get blocked? Guys,
but first you gotta promise me something. My partner Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into
mine. Maybe we're supposed to go down there?
Those things. So. If you find Ken, I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
Oh, I like that angle.
Fuzzy.
Almost pressed one to bring up my mop.
Hi, thug. Actually, hang back, hang back. I have another thing.
He didn't die.
Inconsiderate fuckbag.
He's a level 110.
I'm pretty sure he's level 10. I think that other one is the L in level.
Oh, is it level 1? Alright.
I fucking hope so.
Fair enough.
He's level 110!
I was gonna say, he looked like a level 110. I was like,
It's okay.
What's the scanner say about his power level?
It's over 9,000!
Shut up, David. My joke was better.
I know. Mine was official, though. Mine was canon.
Fuck that shit.
An ordinary hammer and a feeble hammer. Don't think I'll bother because they sound shit.
Oh.
My frame rate is really shit in here.
Really?
It may just be my hard drive's running out of space.
Possibly,
yeah. Yeah, I've been recording 2 hours. I'm gonna check mine. I've got 90 gigs left.
Well, thanks for your fucking help, guys!
I wandered off. Again.
Huh? I told you I was gonna check my shit. Y'all could have paused it if you wanted.
Right, I'm gonna check my shit. Seebin. Oh, that's a thug. It's level 110 again. Ah!
Holy shit!
Hi, guys.
Oh, I hate that there's the name plates because I could scare you so many times.
I know, you fucking could. Guys.
Yeah.
I gots to pee. No, no tricks and leaving me alone now.
David.
Am here. I getting fucked from Sam B or something? Oh. Where the fuck are you guys? I mean, I see your thing, but you're obviously, you know, a thing. Huh? Wait, where the fuck's the repair button? I'm coming. Where's my fucking thing? Mace, there it is. Why I got brass knuckles equipped? Hang on, guys. Sorry.
Fucking hell.
What? What did I do now?
Staying here waiting on a joke!
Well, I'm just gonna take my sweet time.
Go fucking kick your ass.
Alright.
And you wonder why I run you over.
Oh, I know very well why you run me over. Just why you keep doing it repeatedly. That's not nice, man.
I want you to wash me.
Fuck off.
David. Wash me. Wash me.
Yeah, watch me. Just keep swinging. Out chime the early day. I got an upgrade point. Upgrade? I've got an upgrade point, guys.
Well, then upgrade that shit.
Nope, I don't
want to
do that. Ah!
I tried to help and failed.
David, look what it is.
It's the juice that I'm going to shove up some Sambi's dick. I can't tell what this guy's accent's meant to be.
I think he's supposed to be me trying to do an Australian accent.
Yeah.
Just kick me.
I didn't mean to. I was hitting buttons to see if it would help. So I kicked you in the face. Oh, hi, Ken. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Ah, oh, shit. Excuse me.
Oh. I love how it's me and you'll just be like mean to each other by shutting doors behind us. Eric just runs us over. And shuts the door behind us where there's a fucking thug in the room!
What?
He's just too scared.
Nah, you guys look like you can handle it.
That's why it's level 101. 111? Fuck! Die. Were you attacking that through the door? You're fucking useless shite, so you are. Oh.
Oh. Damn it. Didn't get the drone time.
Jesus Christ. Oh, did Ken die?
Oh, yeah.
No. Hero.
I did some damage.
Hey, Smokey, nothing's going to be in the smoke. Oh, wow, nothing was in the smoke. Ah!
Security system is fraud.
Pay attention, listen, luckily rebooting. Got it.
Let's take a look.
We slaughtering Neil Hammer. But I don't want to get rid of anything. Oh. Drop. Ooh, a bench.
Look what everyone except David has.
What do we all have? What does everyone except David have? Oh, that's you, Emma. Sorry.
I cut both his arms off. Now he's just trying to headbutt me.
So does everyone except David have? Oh, the Ripper. Well, that's not a good weapon for me. Damn it!
Damn it!
No! Why did I shut out on no one? Stupid.
Ow.
Oh, I remember this.
I think we may have just traded something because right before the cutscene it said trade completed.
Yeah, saw that.
Oops.
Wait, are we in the new place now?
Yes.
Oh, we didn't get the guy's whiskey.
We could travel back.
Motherfucker!
So y'all getting in or not? David just fucking ran off.
I didn't even realize it was there.
I think we're not in the new place quite yet.
Oh, I think we mod this bad boy up, don't we? Ram shit. Yeah, that was good.
Keep in mind, I can't even see half of the fucking ground in front of me.
I know.
I should have just waited until both of you left and got in. Neither of you seem to notice.
Oh, but the notice when you ran is over.
Oh, yeah, but... yeah. And then it would have been too late.
Leave the vehicle. Bonnie, for fuck's sake! Already broke my pop filter today, what else do you want to do? I like how you can hear our saws. I don't know what sword goes to. That's almost as good as Eric driving a helicopter. Have you ever seen that video, Matt?
Probably not.
Where Eric does his impression of or how you think.
I put it in one of my compilations.
Yeah, you did. You put it in your last compilation of how a helicopter should be flown.
Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around. So you wanna burn those bastards or what?
Fuck off.
So you good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles.
Hey, David, guess what?
What?
I'm going to need some empty whiskey bottles.
I could probably do that. Repair all my weapons.
I think it might be time to stop. I think I don't got no room left.
Yeah, I was